Hello friends and welcome again to my channel Be with Prachi. In my previous video I had promised that I would share 5 yogasanas with you which can give your skin that healthy glow. So let's get started. हमारे स्किन के सबसे बड़े दुश्मन है हमारी अनहेल्दी लाइफस्टाइल, बुरी आदतें जैसे कि ड्रग एडिक्शन हो, स्मोकिंग, ड्रिंकिंग और सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट स्ट्रेस. Hormonal changes in the body as well as improper digestion also causes acne and pimples at times on the skin. But the good news is that today I'm going to share with you 5 simple yogasanas which can help you bring back that glow on your face. Pavan Muktasana. It's called the wind relieving pose and is by far the best asana for improving digestion as it also helps in relieving constipation which is the main culprit, and it helps in reducing acne and pimples on the face. Tadasana. It is also known as the mountain pose, and this is a very simple standing pose which helps to concentrate on the deep and rhythmic breathing, which is a vital element for a healthy and glowing skin. Getting in more oxygen through controlled breathing helps the body to release harmful toxins and keep the skin healthy and glowing. Shishuasana. It's also known as the child pose. This asana increases the blood circulation in the head region, relieves stress and removes the tiredness and weariness from the face, giving it that healthy glow that you're looking for. Trikonasana. It's widely known for helping your skin feel refreshed and rejuvenated. This asana opens up your hearts, your lungs and chest, which allow more oxygen supply to the skin. It also helps in removing the toxins. Bharadwaj twist. The digestive health is very important for achieving a healthy and nourished skin. This seated twist helps in removing all the toxins and other harmful substances from the organs. Clearing the body of waste is very essential and important for a good and healthy skin. So guys, I really hope that these asanas do wonders for your skin and help you get back that healthy, beautiful glow on your skin. If you've liked this video, please like, share and subscribe, and just be with Prachi. See you soon in my next video, and until then, goodbye.